I know in my last video about intensifiers, I told you try not to use so, really, very. But I am very, very, very famous, even if you don't know me. This is how I look from behind. Really, really cute. In this video, I want to discuss an important theme, how to introduce yourself. Let's take a look at three examples from real life. How to introduce yourself at work, at a birthday party, and on a video. At work. Introduce yourself on the first day. People will see. You are friendly and open with all staff members. Hi, my name is Mila. I am new to the company and I work in marketing. Share your experience. I am just out of university and I am eager to get to know everyone and learn from your experience. Motivate, saying that teamwork is important to you. How you are a positive person. I do realize the value of teamwork and that to achieve success, we must work together. After all, there is no I in team. Tell about your plan. I have a lot of ideas and you have a lot of experience. I know that together we can produce a winning team. At a birthday party, ask people how they know your birthday friend. How do you know the birthday girl? We have mutual friends from school. You can discuss hobbies. For example, you can talk about fitness. My friend and I work out at the same gym. No pain, no gain. I love my trainer. My trainer is the best guy ever. On a video, it is important for the audience to understand who you are and what they will learn from the channel. Hi, my name is Mila. Why this channel? My goal is to get you to break away from the rigid format of how English is taught in schools. If you want to sound like a native speaker, you must first learn to think and communicate like a native speaker. I hope you enjoyed and learned from today's lesson. Please like and subscribe to our channel. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye. My dream is the best guy ever. My dream is the best guy ever.